In this video, we will talk about using a graphics tablet in ZBrush program. So, the program has opened. We click on Lightbox, select Document, New Document here in order to expand the canvas, and then we take the sphere. As soon as we drew the sphere, we go into Edit mode, and then into Make Polymesh 3D. Press F to zoom the sphere to the size of the workspace. In this way, easy, fast and convenient, sculpting occurs with a stylus. I highly recommend using the stylus. Now in my work I use Wacom Intuos graphics tablet. Before that I used the Genius tablet. It was less convenient, but it's a very good tool anyway. But whatever the manufacturer is and whatever the quality of the tablet is, it will still be more convenient than a mouse. But you can also use the mouse and do good things in ZBrush. In the same way as we press the left mouse button, click the stylus on the tablet and just start drawing. So, we do the rotation. If we hold down Alt, hold the stylus, then in the same way we can transfer our object. If we hold Alt while holding the stylus, then we release Alt, and after that, we move and remove the held stylus away from us and towards ourselves. Thus, we zoom the view in and out. If we hold down Ctrl and hold down the second button on the stylus, and without touching the tablet, we use the stylus to move away or move the mouse away from us, holding the stylus close to the tablet surface, then we will zoom in and out. In the same way, the following combination works here. Holding the second button, I rotate the view. If I hold the stylus on a graphics tablet, then sculpting occurs. Similarly, if I hold down the stylus outside the frame, that is exactly the same as with the example of the mouse. While holding down the left mouse button, we will rotate or move. And these buttons work similarly here. Offset, zoom out, zoom in, and rotation.